Okay, what's going on, guys? It's CMAC94, and we're back in The Legend of Grimrock. My audio for the game, my game audio, should be just fine now since I've gotten a different recording game capture. So that should be good now, and I guess that's it. Let's continue. If I remember correctly, I left off where I used a key in here, but I need two keys, so I need to find another key, and I have no idea where the heck that is. So yeah, good start. Can't wait for more. I remember we were opening and closing doors in this room. Oh, what the hell? Oh, well, okay, there's our key. I'm pretty sure I saved it, so this should be the second key. I guess we'll find out. Oh, yeah, it is, because I have to use in this one. Sweet! Alright, let's be quick saving, because I have no idea what's in here. Ooh, what's this? Oh, a scroll of poison bolt. Is that the same? Not really, so I'll keep that if I ever get earth magic, which I probably won't. So, simple enough. Any secret buttons I should know about? Ooh, yes there is. Oh, that just opens the door. Hello. I remember you guys. You can die. At least we're a lot stronger than we were last time. Fighting these things. Ooh, stealth or ten getting to level. I'll level up here in a second. Let me kill whatever's in here. I don't want to get stuck. No secret buttons? If you're wondering why I'm looking around so much, I'm looking for secret buttons, but I should probably stop because there's not going to be secret buttons everywhere. Okay. You can die. No? Oh, you know what? What if fireball is just these two? Nope. Worth a try. I need to get a bow. I wonder if I can get a bow soon here, because that would really help. Ooh, J-Dog gained a level. Everyone's gained levels. You can die. Is everyone close to gaining a level? Am I gonna gain another level? Another river? There's a door. These guys are a lot easier in this game than they were in the second game. But I guess that's to be expected. Okay, we'll go through that door here in a little bit. Oh god, I can't close the door. It's okay. Hey, this place opened up though. Wonder if there's anything specials in here. No. I don't like you, sir. You can die for me? I'm out of energy. Oh no. Yay! Nothing? It's just a room with the enemy in it, huh? This game sure is about these empty rooms. Ooh, food. Do I have a food sack? I do, but it has no room in it. So I guess I'll just continue to hoard. Okay. Let's go through here. Kill this guy. Can I fire blast you? Yeah, I can. Ooh, there's a little guy. There's a little one. I don't like those. Oh, threw it the wrong way. Threw it at the wall. You die. Ah, not you. Hate you guys. Come on. No. No one's gotten poisoned yet, so we must have okay poison resistance. Oh, come on, quit missing. Oh my god, I'm about to die from this thing. Oh, I keep missing. Oh, that is annoying. That is annoying. There's no... Maybe there is an accuracy stat, but I just didn't look at it. Okay! Oh, Jesus Christ. This thing is kicking my ass. Stop it. Man. Well, that sucked. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the crystal then. Screw you guys. I'm going back to the crystal. Wow. That was not cool. Is this the way? Yes. Ugh, that was horrible. You eat that. Anybody else hungry? Not really. You're all good? Okay. I guess we'll level up here. Might as well. What can you level up in? I guess I'll go athletics, and then armor, and then swords. Oh, got a sneak. Muted that so you don't have to hear it. And I'll go athletics again. I'm not finding much armor. I guess I'm not finding many swords either, but we'll worry about that later. Okay, you can level up. Assassination. Oh, reach attack. Oh, when I get 12 assassination, I can actually attack from the back row. Oh, I see how these are working. Okay. Master Assassin at level 50. What does that do? That sounds awesome, but it's probably not easy to get to level 50. What about missile weapons? Master Archer. Doubles the chance of scoring a critical hit with missile weapons. Well, that's not bad. I mean, I'm going to do missile weapons, so I guess what else can I do here? Quick strike. You get faster attack rate with melee weapons, but I want missile weapons. Hell, maybe I should have got melee weapons. But I want 12 assassin. No, I don't. Oh, well, I can't minus it. Oh, well, I got 2 assassination. That's not bad, I guess. But let's see, missile weapons. Oh, I want 12 missile weapons, so we'll go in there. And then 8 dodge gives me health plus 15. I kind of like this leveling system. That's really cool. I think that's neat. I like how they did that. It makes you feel like you're progressing a lot farther than the last game did. I think I prefer this leveling system. Because, I mean, it was still good in Grimrock 2, but... Oh, hello. You die? You can die. It was still good in Grimrock 2, but it felt like you only get 1 skill point, so it felt like forever to actually progress, even though you kind of were progressing. I don't know. Okay. Ooh, more food. Like we needed that. These guys don't get very hungry. I remember them getting a lot hungrier in the second game. Lots of rooms. Oh. Okay, what's alchemy? How do you get alchemy? Is that under like spellcraft? No. What's that under? Like, who makes like alchemy? Or do you not even, is that not even a thing and you just gotta find a mortar and pestle? Cause that might be it. Hello? Oh my gosh, this place is a maze. Oh, hello. You can die. No, spellcasting. Spellcasting in this game. That is a pain. Ooh, boots. I want those. Okay, die. There's a mushroom. What are these? Nomad boots. What do those do? Protection and resist cold. Who don't want to put those on? I guess I'll put that on my other fighter. You have lurker boots and you have pointy shoes. You can go away, sandals. Cave nettle. Sounds delicious. Get this mushroom here. Anybody hungry? You kind of are. There you go. No secret buttons? Man, this place is really a maze. I don't know if I like that. No, sir, I do not like. There's a torch here. Should I put a torch in here? Does that do anything? No? Well, that torch was dying anyway. Oh no, do I not have any more torches? Oh yeah, I do. There you go. I don't know why I have them with the fighter. Okay. Was I here before? Oh, wow. Okay, I was. But where do I have to go? I can't tell where paths end and don't end. Okay, I guess I'll just keep going. Ooh, what's this? Oh, nothing. I was just imagining it. Seems legit. What was that? I moved something. A sling? Oh. Cool. Can I use a sling with throwing knives? I doubt it. No. I can use them with rocks, though. That's 12 attack power. So that's better. And I have more ammo, so I'll use that. Oh, look at me. Man, I couldn't even see that sling. That was lucky that I actually found that. Wow, I'm stuck. I hear something. Ooh, a lever. Uh-oh. Was that open? Ooh, enemies. Oh, you can die. Hate these things. Oh, no. Please die. Please die. Die. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I hear more enemies. Please tell me they're behind a wall. Because I do not want to fight them. They sound like those skeleton knight things. You can die. You can die. No, I missed. Stop it. Stop it. Stop being alive. Boom. Okay. Fire magic is awesome. Just like in the other game. I don't know why you wouldn't go fire magic. There's so much more to fire magic than there is any other. Okay, secret. Ooh. Phalanx armor helmet. Okay. That's protection plus 6. That's still better. But can you? You can have that. You guys suck at evading, but I mean, you're powerful. I can't give that to my rogue. That'll make him less dexterous. You can have it, though. The only dexterous one here is the rogue. He's the only one that needs to be. Okay, and there's these skulls here. I guess I'll take it, because you probably get an achievement for getting skulls like you did in the last game. Leather pants. Does anyone need those? What's that? Protection plus 2. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We'll put these on. No, we'll keep these on you, because the mage, if it's not going to be evasive, you might as well be protected as much as possible. So, I guess that would make sense. And also, since I got this new game capture, I forgot to set it up to where I can see the time I've been recording. So I'm going to kind of estimate 20 minutes here. I think I still have some more time to go. So if anything, I think it's better to make this video a little longer than shorter. So I'll set it up next time to where I know how long I've been recording. Maybe get a timer or something. So that was just a secret, right? Is there nothing else here? Was this just like a place? Nothing I have to continue? Whoops. Not mean to do that. I guess. Because that's the place where I had to do that stupid puzzle with the bag. And then, looks like this place just ends. There's the entrance to the dungeon. I feel like I should do something in here more. I don't feel like I did enough. Did I? I didn't go down here. Did I? No, wait, where is it? Here? No, what the hell? Oh, I see. You know what? Let me go back in here. I think there's something I missed. I couldn't tell you for sure, but I'll quick save just in case. Because I hear things. I hear them behind this wall. There's no buttons, though. What the hell? Nothing, really? Is it above me? This place really is a maze. Oh, what's that? Oh, they're just bones. Them old bones. There's... Wow, okay. I mean, maybe I did... Maybe this just was a place. I mean... Oh, man, I'm lost. There's the sandals I dropped. I mean, there can only be so many secret buttons, right? Yeah, let's watch C-Mac run around like an asshole for an hour. Or, an hour. 20 minutes. Thank God it's not an hour. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take a wild guess. I think I'm done here. I'm not seeing anything. I just don't know where to go after this. I mean, should I just... Maybe I should just head towards the exit. I'm hearing these freaking guys somewhere shuffling, and it's annoying the hell out of me. Are they above us? I don't know if you guys can hear that, but I can. It's annoying. Okay, I think I'm done here. Alright, tell you what. I'm gonna head down towards the exit. Maybe that'll refresh my memory on where I have to go. What's this say? Oh, I already did this, right? Yeah, I already did that. I already did it. I haven't seen a treasure chest in this game, though, huh? Okay, well, give me that. I want rocks now. So you can take a knife that no one's ever gonna use. Wow. Oh, should I put a torch in there? No? Ooh, oh, nope. That was a room I already got in. I do want my torch back, though. Thank you. Well, this ain't cool. Nothing. Huh. I mean, I knew I was gonna get stuck in a dungeon at one point. I just was hoping it wasn't the first one. Okay, here's the stairs. Was I done downstairs? Am I done? Oh, there's something over here I haven't gone to. Okay, let's go over there. Should be new. We don't need the crystal right now, so we're good. Not exactly sure how to go about going to that place. I'm guessing over here. Wow, it was way back here in the beginning, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Nope. Wait. Okay, over here. Right? Nope. Wrong. Wrongo. I'm stupid. Yeah, okay, so it's all the way around here. Backtracking. And this way? Yeah. And this way? Better be something good I missed. I'm gonna be pissed. Jeez. Oh, there's another rock I want. No, okay, so what do I gotta put there now? No one's using that dagger. Use that. I want those arrows, because I know I'm gonna find a bow sooner or later. Almost there. Wow, that's a lot more backtracking than I thought would be. I do miss the overworld that the second Grimrock had. I miss the sun. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. It was seriously just a dead end I missed. Well, this is awesome. Oh, this is the beginning. How did I not notice that? Okay. I'm a dummy. Well, sorry, guys. Wow. I am sorely lost. Okay, I'll tell you what. I am going to head back to this crystal here so that you don't have to, and then like kind of figure out maybe which way to go, and then once I find something new, I can probably, oh, there's my bird. I can probably, okay, just continue. Yeah, my bird's going off, so this is probably a good place to end anyway. So, just kind of deal with that bird for a little bit. Okay. I guess we'll just stop here. That was not a very productive episode. Sorry about that. Did not mean to do that. Sorry, my mind's in two different places right now. Okay, anyway, I'm just going to cut my losses. We're going to stop here, and I'm pretty sure that's 20 minutes. Felt like a very long episode. What's this? Cells right, shelter left. Thought I did this. Oh, I see. Boo. All right. God, I want to figure out where to go. But, okay, like I said, we're going to stop here in this room. Okay, guys, if you have any questions or something, leave that crap below. And that's pretty much it. Sorry about the episode, guys. But, oh well. We'll continue next time. Thanks, guys. Bye.